नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम फोर्थ वन, प्रूव दैट ग्रेडियंट ऑफ आर पावर एन आर डेल आर पावर एन इक्वल टू एन इंटू आर पावर एन माइनस टू इंटू आर बार वेर वेर आर इज पोजिशन वेक्टर ऑफ position vector of any point so here prove that we have to prove gradient r power n equal to r del into r power n equal to n into r power n minus 2 into r bar where r bar is a position vector of any point. So r bar is a position vector means we have to take r bar equal to x I plus y j plus z k where I comma j comma k are unit vectors along x comma y comma z directions. In solution we know that R bar equal to x I plus y j plus z k. Already we know that mod R equal to under root of x square plus y square plus z square. R we can write x square plus y square plus z square whole power 1/2. Next, del into r power n equal to, so this is right side, left side value, del into r power n. So del operator on r power n. Already I am writing here del, next r power n. So what is the r power n? X square plus y square plus z square. This is only r. Next r power n means n by 2. Next, del into r power n equal to, so what is the del operator? I into dou by dou x plus j into dou by dou y plus k into dou by dou z. I into dou by dou x plus j into dou by dou y plus k into dou by dou z. This is the del operator into r power n. So r power n means x square plus y square plus z square whole power n/2. In next step, we have to differentiate with respect to x, this one, and differentiate with respect to y, and differentiate with respect to z. Next, multiply with each component. That means I into dou by dou x, this one multiply with this term. What is that? X square plus y square plus z square whole power n/2 plus j into dou by dou y into x square plus y square plus z square whole power n/2 plus k into dou by dou z into x square plus y square plus z square whole power n/2. So here we have to differentiate with respect to x. Here we have to differentiate with respect to y after differentiation with respect to z. So what is the problem here? Prove that gradient of r power n r del into r power n equal to n into r power n minus 2 into r bar, where r bar is a position vector of any point. In solution, we have to take, first we know that r bar equal to xi plus yj plus zk, where I comma j comma k are unit vectors along x comma y comma z directions. Magnitude of that vector mod r equal to under root of x square plus y square plus z square. Also this we can write x square plus y square plus z square whole power 1/2. In given problem, let's say del into r power n. Already we know that what is the del, what is the r power n. So what is the del? I into dou by dou x plus j into dou by dou y plus k into dou by dou z. Here we have, this is the magnitude. R power n means x square plus y square plus z square whole power n by 2. After del into r power n means we have to write del operator, after that r power n value. Next is differentiation. So in differentiation, del into r power n equal to, here differentiation with respect to x, that means n by 2, n into x power n minus 1, n into x power n minus 1. What is the n? N by 2, x square plus y square plus z square, unit vector I, whole power n minus 1. N minus 1 means here we have n by 2, n by 2 minus 1 into 2x. X square differentiation with respect to x, 2x plus j into n by 2, x square plus y square plus z square whole power n by 2 minus 1 into y square differentiation with respect to y, 2y plus another component k into similarly n by 2 x square plus y square plus z square whole power n by 2 minus 1 into z square differentiation 2z. This is the differentiation. In next step, here 2, 2 cancel, here also 2, 2 get cancel, here also 2, 2 cancel. Next, del into r power n equal to, here n x square plus y square plus z square whole power n by 2 minus 1 common. N into x square plus y square plus z square whole power n by 2 minus 1 is common. So remaining terms x, I, plus yj plus zk. Xi plus yj plus zk. Remaining terms. What is the common term? N into x square plus y square plus z square whole power n by 2 minus 1 is the common term. So remaining del into r power n equal to, del into r power n equal to, this is position vector. Already we know that r bar equal to xi plus yj plus zk, position vector. So this we can write r bar, and magnitude of r equal to x square plus y square plus z square whole power 1 by 2. This is r equal to x square plus y square plus z square whole power 1 by 2. If squaring on both sides, we get r square equal to x square plus y square plus z square. Only r square equal to x square plus y square plus z square. So from this term, x square plus y square plus z square, we can write r square. N as it is, only x square plus y square plus z square in this place, r square whole power n by 2 minus 1. This is position vector r bar. N by 2 minus 1. Del into r power n equal to, del into r power n equal to n, same. Next, r power 2 into n by 2 minus 2 into r bar. So del into r power n equal to n into r power 2 to cancel, n minus 2. This is right side value. Here differentiation. From this differentiation, del into r power n equal to, so here n into x square plus y square plus z square whole power n by 2 minus 1 is common, this term. After, we get xi plus yj plus zk. Already we know that this is r bar. In this x square plus y square plus z square, we can write r square. From this step, del into r power n equal to n into r power 2 into n by 2 minus 2 into 1, 2 into r bar. Next, del into r power n equal to, we can write n into r power n minus 2 into r bar. Next one. This is fourth one. Next, fifth one. The electric the electric potential. Potential in a region of space is given by v equal to 5x minus 7x square y, 5x minus 7x square y plus 8y square plus 16yz minus 5z volts. Next, where distances are measured in meter. Measured in meter. Deduce an expression for the electric field intensity capital E. The electric field intensity capital E. Calculate the y component of the field at point 2, 4, -3. So here, what is the given problem? The electric potential in a region of space is given by V equal to 5x minus 7x square y plus 8y square plus 16yz minus 5z, where distances are measured in meter. Deduce an expression for the electric field intensity capital E. Calculate the y component of the field at point 2, 4, -3. So here first we have to find the electric field of intensity capital E. After that, from that value, we have to calculate y component of the field at point 2, 4, -3. So for this, already we know that what is the here given potential value, V value. From that, we have to find the capital E value. We know that. V equal to, or here we have to find the capital E value equal to electric field intensity minus gradient of V. Negative gradient of V, or we can write capital E equal to minus del into V. So already we know that what is the del operator? I into dou by dou x plus j into dou by dou y plus k into dou by dou z. Already we also given. We value 5x minus 7x square y plus 8y square plus 16yz minus 5z, that is also. Capital E equal to minus. So what is the del? I into dou by dou x plus j into dou by dou y plus k into dou by dou z. Only del operator. This is multiply with V. Total minus. Next, each component multiply with V. We get I into dou V by dou x plus j into dou V by dou y plus k into dou V by dou z. So V value differentiation with respect to x comma y comma z.